Hi, my name is Jay Goyal. I am an eye surgeon. I was not into fitness a lot, but 4-5 years ago I realized that if I had to live longer, live better, I had to be fit. So I was never a kind of an athlete or something, but I always liked outdoor sports, and I used to play a lot of sports when I was in studying also. So I joined this cricket about 3-4 years back, and then slowly I started playing, and I realized that weight was an issue for me. So in spite of doing my best, in spite of training, in spite of coaching, in spite of practicing cricket 3 hours a day plus, the result wasn't as good as it should have been. And that is when even my coaches told me that I had to lose weight, I had to be fit if I wanted to play cricket at the good level that I wanted to play. So I then realized, okay, it's time that we do something. And I met Sarvesh on the field only, actually. We used to play, and I have seen him play. He's a pretty good player. And then when I came to know he is a fitness trainer also, it actually made sense, because he could guide me as per what I wanted to do. So I have very specific requirements, and because he also plays the same sport, he knew what I wanted to do. So we started this journey about almost a year and a half back. Initially I was a bit reluctant, and I used to not do it very well. But he is the one who always persisted, who always pushed me, even on my off days. Like I told you, I am an eye surgeon. I have very, very, really busy days. But even on those days, he has always pushed me. He has realized I have limitations, and he has given me goals and workouts as per what I should do. Now, during lockdown, we were all at home, and I really didn't do any workout for almost 5-6 months, and I gained a lot of weight. So when the time came to restart our cricket, I spoke to him, and we made very serious goals. So I am on a diet, but what Sarvesh has done is that he has optimized my goals. He has made sure that I achieve my goals. During when you're on a diet, when you lose weight, there are times when your body resists you, you have plateaus, you have frustrations, but he has been with me through all those. He has ensured that my workout regime is such that my body knows how to burn fat, my body knows how to lose weight. Also, not only that, he has also helped me build up my strength. He has helped me become more flexible. Cricket as a sport requires somebody to be very flexible. My flexibility over the past 2-3 months has improved phenomenally. I can push myself more. I can do things a lot more than what I used to think I can do, and that is because Sarvesh has pushed me through all of that. Now, in regards to the specific training, he knows what a person's body type is, what kind of routine suits him, what kind of workout should be given. He also tries to add fun into it, which you know helps a person like me to stay in it, because I get bored very fast. So he makes sure that he makes it fun. So like you know, we are doing some catches or some sprints or some this and that. So that extra thing is there where you feel, okay, I have done something at the end of the day. Also, I would like to add that my son Neil has been playing cricket for almost two, three years now, and he is a genuinely talented boy. But unfortunately, like me, even he gains weight very fast. And during lockdown, we had all just not done anything and gained a lot of weight. He also has been training with Sarvesh for almost 2 months now, and I must say the results are definitely there. The best part about him is that he knows how to behave differently with an adult, with a child, how to push, what to do, what not to do. So my son also enjoys his workout completely. I thank him for making me fit today. We still have a long way to go, but I think he is a genuinely talented person whom I would recommend wholeheartedly to all my friends. Thank you.